Mr. Marston, ride with us. We've been betrayed.
What's happened?
If there's no time. Ride with us. Then we'll find the man you seek. Come.
There's a convoy waiting for us. Come, we must hurry.
Here! What's the hurry, DeSanta? Where are we going?
The rebels have taken control of an abandoned fort on the other side of Nuevo Paraíso. Many men. A place called Torquemada. We can allow them to establish a stronghold. The Colonel has given me urgent orders.
Which are?
To kill them all. Ride with me. We have a long journey ahead of us.
Los rebeldes tienen una fortaleza ahora. ¿A dónde vamos a parar?
Abraham Reyes tiene un verdadero ejército.
Captain Espinosa has set up camp at the base of the massacre. We will join forces with him there. Wake up! We're drawing near to Torquemada. Keep your eye out. I have a bad feeling about this.
Rebels! Hold them off! We're not fucking!
I need to get out of here!
Too many!
Mierda! They're behind us! Let's see what mess that idiot Espinosa has made.
See that deranged captain at Tesoro Azul? Is he leading this attack?
Me? Espinosa does not lead anything.
I thought you was the same rank.
He is an angry dog we let out to run sometimes. That is all. I'm in charge here. Follow me. We will lead the wagon here.
¡Nos van a masacrar con estos pocos!
Rebeldes que tú y tus hombres se habían encargado nos atacaron. Cuidado con ese tono de voz.
Master, come on. Ignore the stupid ape.
Shut your mouth, office boy! Gringo, take that sniper rifle over there. Be a man's work.
This is mighty generous of you, mister.
Thank you.
my friends.
Adelante!
Sorry about this, partner.
Mira! Ahí!
Gonna be muerto!
No aguantamos a traidores!
Adelante! Wait! Stay with the crew!
Bagoso! How did you think it was gonna end?
Vamos! Cargamos colina arriba!
Por Dios!
¡No ten con piedad con ellos!
¡Vecinos!
calle, camarada!
You're going to Inferno, my friend!
¡Victoria es nuestra, soldados! ¡Ustedes son todos héroes!
¡Idiota!
Tengo hambre, lo que sea, mujer. ¡Amigo! Amigo, ¿qué pasa? Killer like you deserves fine women and wine. The best pleasures Earth can give a man.
I need some information, DeSanta.
All in good time. My man and I will finish our business here, and we can talk back at Escalera.
The next time I see you, I need some answers, Captain.
Go get drunk, go get a woman! Enjoy life! It's a beautiful struggle!
Que tú digas.
I need a ride to Chuparosa.
You look like you need some drinks.
I can feel 40 winks coming on.
diablos estás haciendo?
What's wrong, Luisa?
I don't weep for myself, but for my country. Abram Reyes has been captured.
He has?
He was coming to meet me at Roca Madera. It's a very romantic spot. It was a beautiful night, yet he was ambushed by patrol. My heart is breaking, but I cry for Mexico.
Where is he being held?
El Presidio. You know, in our hearts, we are married already. But his family do not approve. How could they? When I'm little more than a peasant girl. But that's what makes Abram the man he is. He doesn't care for their bourgeois, snobbery, or elitism. He sees the real me. The woman.
I'm sure.
I'm going to go and rescue him, or die trying.
Well. I don't think that's such a good idea. Ride with me to near the jail. We'll figure out how to rescue him.
Mr. Marston, you are truly a friend of this land.
So everyone keeps informing me.
Let's go, Mr. Marston. Second, Abraham is closer to death. It is not far now. Are you ready? There it is. You have to find a way in.
I'll do my best.
There is a partially broken down wall. You should be able to scramble over it. Hurry, but please be careful. There are guards everywhere. They see you.
Come on now! Stop that!
Let's see what you got.
Hurry, my friend, set me free. Victoria! Now please cut me free, senor.
Luisa sent me. We have to meet her by the river.
¿Qué?
Luisa, the girl you're marrying.
Oh, yes. Such a devoted thing. El amor de mi vida. Now get us a horse, my friend. I am in no condition to ride myself. Let's hurry to Luisa.
Luisa sent her. Vamos!
Cuidado! Behind you!
You're all dead, amigo!
More of the cabrones!
This is getting intense!
Un día voy a gobernar este país!
Go.
Nunca me atrapa!
Don't try to be something you're not!
What is your name, my friend?
John Marston.
No, the American who is working for Allende.
I ain't working for nobody. I'm here because Luisa asked for my help.
As I thought you were a friend of Allende's, I was planning on putting a bullet in your back.
Well, try to resist the urge.
How do you know my young lover, Laura?
It's Luisa. I saved her life not so long back.
I will not forget this, compadre. You will be rewarded. Money, women, and Luisa if you want her.
I'm here for two men. And that's it.
You've been spending too much time with Captain De Santa.
Very funny. Not like that. I'll explain later.
I am free again. I will write a poem about this day.
This is from a man who was tied to a post with a gun in his face a few minutes ago.
I wish I could see Allende's face when he finds out that I defeated 100 of his men.
All you've done is get on the back of this horse, my friend. And you barely managed that.
Luisa y San Fajén. Buena suerte, compadres.
Come on.
There she is. I remember her now. Mi amiga.
Abraham, Mr. Marston.
Oi.
The revolution will live on thanks to you.
Yes, indeed, John. You are as a brother to me. And my people need a man such as you to help our cause. My ranch is in Agave Viejo, and let me say, my brother, that we await you.
Well, best of luck to both of you, but I need to find two men so I can return to America.
No problem. I will help you find those men. And in return, you will win a people her freedom.
Viva Mexico!
¿A dónde tú vas, bella? Bye, John. Vente conmigo. Tú sabes que en esta luz puedo ver el fuego en tus ojos. Laura, dame la fuerza para luchar.